The story begins with the Cybermen.
Skin of metal and a body that will never age or die. The most precious thing on this earth is the human brain.
A child's brain with its infinite potential is perfect for our needs.
Children stolen away in silence.
You will be upgraded.
The latest advances in synapse research allows cyberkinetic impulses to be bonded onto a metal exoskeleton.
They killed my wife. They killed me.
Brain has been welded to the exoskeleton.
That's a living brain jammed inside a cybernetic body with a heart of steel. All emotions removed. Because it hurts.
We are still human.
We feel nothing.
Pain is a gift. Without the capacity for pain, we can't feel the heart we inflict.
Why?
They remove the brain and they put it in a suit of armor. That's what these things are. They're us.
Begin full conversion.
Look at what you've become.
Upgrade in progress.
Do not fear. We will take your fear from you.
Cybermen will remove fear. Cybermen will remove sex and class and color and creed. You will become identical. You will become like us. Begin conversion phase one. Cleanse the brain of emotions.
Emotions. Love. Pride. Hate. Fear.
It is the sound of fear. It is irrelevant. We will remove all fear.
Delete.
We are the future.
You are proof that emotions destroy you.
Oh, for the love of God, have you no pity?
Go rap.